Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. China unveils major new aircraft carrier amid fears of rising tensions in South China Sea. China has unveiled its newest ultra-modern aircraft carrier, cementing the nation's position as a military superpower and raising fears over escalating tensions between its neighbors in the disputed South China Sea. The 70,000-ton Type 001A CV-17 vessel is a reverse-engineered ship, and much more powerful version of China's other aircraft carrier, the Soviet-built Liaoning Type 001 CV-16. The ship is now expected to be taken to a designated testing zone in the Bohai Sea for further trials, an area designated as a no-go zone until April 28. Military expert Song Zhongping commented on the upcoming tests, saying, "The first sea trials of China's second aircraft carrier, built at the Dalian shipyard, are likely to take place in the Bohai Sea and Yellow Sea to test its power and design. After the sea trial, which normally takes about 6 to 12 months, it will be ready for delivery to the PLA Navy, so it's very likely we will see the carrier enlisted by the end of 2018. He commented on the speed of the development, saying, "For sure the speed is impressive, as it has only taken 10 months after the Type 001A's dry dock was flooded for the first time in April till the builder's trial and acceptance trial at sea." Hu Wending, the project's general manager, also commented on the testing phase, saying, "The steam turbines of TYPE-001A will all start to formally enter the mooring test phase, which will be ahead of our schedule in overall progress. Before we deliver the ship, we also need to do a variety of systematic tests at sea, including matching tests of carrier-based aircraft, weapon systems, and others." Liu Zheng, chairman of the Dalian Shipbuilding Industry Company, said, "All the equipment and devices on the carrier are in the joint debugging stage, and the main engine has been powered in 2018, we will present a surprise to the Chinese people." The hull of the ship was launched in the Dalian shipyard last April, and it has since been undergoing further tests and developments. China now has two operational aircraft carriers after the nation surprised the world by unveiling its first vessel, Liaoning, in 2012. This ship was bought from Ukraine in 1998 and was supposed to be converted into a casino, but instead emerged as a fully functional warship. The newer CV-17 vessel looks similar to the Liaoning, but it will be larger than its sister ship and will be able to carry 8 more aircraft, a total of between 36 and 44. The vessel will include between 24 and 32 J-15 fighter jets, 4 early warning helicopters, 6 anti-submarine helicopters and 2 transport helicopters. Li Ji, a Chinese naval expert, commented on the ship's developments, saying, "I think we can say that China has made major breakthroughs in the implementation of nuclear power on large vessels. Each carrier achieves some breakthroughs. The second absorbed and consolidated technologies from the first one. The CV-17 is thought to be a similar size to HMS Queen Elizabeth, which is the largest warship ever launched by the Royal Navy in 2014. It is however still much smaller than the 100,000-ton USS Gerald Ford." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.